691.
Issues when they create their account. I've had a total of 3 people come up and say as soon as they create their account, they get an error message, and then I look under member details and realize their membership is expired, like immediately, within seconds of them creating. Yeah, now I have. Were you? Now I have. Okay. I have a total of 3 customers having this issue, and then I look on my ShowNet account. Now my ShowNet account expired. I did. Yeah. I just now sent the email. I was going to call you. I was going to call you to ask, are you having the same issue that you know of? Yeah. Yeah. Did something wrong somehow, but is it possible for your subscription to expire the same, like immediately after you sign up? Like if you look at her date join.
691.
Tail slate.
Add credit. No, because that's another thing I was going to tell you. If you go under our member detail, we are no longer sales admin for serving. And we can't edit that because we're not members. That changed too, Randy. You're not either. I tried you and me. And if you go, if you look under, so somehow, no, not that part yet.
Yeah. 691 continued.